Welcome, and thank you for joining us here this evening. You were extended an invitation to join us in person or virtually because DeAndre and Haran believe you to be one who supports them in their decision to come together and to unite as a unit. DeAndre, Haran, this space is full of love, heartfelt love for the two of you as you take these steps to become one. It was on this day, this very day, 11 years ago, that DeAndre and Haran decided to accept their feelings for one another. It was that love 11 years ago today that has brought us here to witness that love manifested into a journey that will last a lifetime. Haran, DeAndre, please hold hands. And now, as you are holding hands, take a moment so that you may see the gift that you are to each other. These are the hands of your best friend. I have a question for you. Do you support this union and affirm that these two should be married today? The bond this couple has made today is a sacred and should not be broken bond. But nearly every relationship is tested at one point or another by conflict, temptation, strife, and change. Will you, their loved ones, family, and friends agree to surround them in love? At times of conflict, will you offer them the strength of your wisest counsel and the comfort of your thoughtful concern? At times of joy, will you celebrate with them, offering them the joys of your friendship, helping them to keep these bonds holy, reminding them of their love for one another, the love we have all gathered here to witness tonight? If so, will you please respond with a resounding, I will.
I will.
On this night, after 11 long years, I have the pleasure of pronouncing you husband and husband. Gentlemen, you may seal this union with a kiss. Yeah.
I'm
Hey, baby, baby.
Turn it up. To the left. Take it back, man, y'all. One heart this time. Right foot, let's go. Left foot, let's go. Cha-cha, man, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back, man, y'all. One heart this time. One heart this time. Right foot, two steps. Left foot, two steps. Slide to the left, slide to the right, crisscross, crisscross, cha-cha real smooth. Let's go to work. To the left.
Okay, okay.
Take it back. Two arms this time. Two arms this time. Right foot. Everybody clap your hands.
Keep on walking.
for more than three.
Congratulations.
DeAndre,
you're
still the first. Yeah, you've been stuck with
us. Which is official now.
It's definitely official. You always annoy it anyway. We're giving them well wishes.
Oh, this is for well wishes?
Yes.
I'm about to make a toast. Listen to my toast.
Not the beach.
Wait, aren't you taking me home?
Don't stop, pop that pussy!
Real ghetto.
It's real ghetto in here.
It was real urban life.
Just life.
Wait, did Brenda really leave me? That's our ride. Oh. Hi guys, today is Aubrey's birthday. Not her birthday party, not her actual birthday, but it's her birthday party. So today is Aubrey's birthday party, and oh my god, I'm so loud. She's upstairs, damn it. She doesn't even know she's having a party today. I've been hiding the decorations from her. Damn it, I was so loud. I've been hiding the decorations from her because she's been wanting to have a Hello Kitty party and she wanted like Hello Kitty like theme or whatever. And I just tried to make it happen. She turned 5. Near drew all the pictures that they are going to be painting. I'm hoping that the party is only about 4 hours. And then he also drew this one, like a little tutu. But I also put some flowers in with the balloons to go along with her backdrop on the table. Her happy birthday sign didn't come, but it's okay. We could do without it. And yeah, this is the simple little setup that I decided to come up with. I don't think I did so bad considering I started this last night and I finished it early this morning. Yeah, so that's the deal. I'm going to bring her downstairs. She has no idea. It's hilarious how you can get over on a 5-year-old. But she spent the night at Court's house and it helped me out a lot because I was able to like get all our decorations up without her sneaking downstairs while I was doing everything last night. We're gonna be in the house, so I didn't really know what to wear, but I want to look like a little decent since, you know, I'm the mom at a party. So I'm wearing this dress from Zara. It's cute. I don't feel like it was worth the money. I mean, but it is what it is. It's not the ugliest. I just felt like it could have been like a little bit better down here, but that's not that important as far as today goes. But you know, I kind of got something that like me and Aubrey can like kind of match with, so that's cool. And yeah, we just set up the kitchen area, little paint area. So they're gonna do like their painting over here, and then when it's time to make the pizza, I'm gonna move the cake on the side over there, and I'm going to use this whole area for all the kids to make pizzas. Aubrey wanted to make everyone to make their own pizzas. They're gonna do flatbread pizzas today. We're gonna stand, so the kids are gonna be like over here when they take turns karaoke in, and then they can sit there. And then this is also like a perfect little area for them to just like take pictures and whatever, and you know, just finesse a little party in our little house, make memories, and hopefully Aubrey enjoys her birthday. She's Aubrey's not a kid who you like have to do like a crazy amount of things for, like, she's so happy with the little things. She just likes to be busy. She just likes to be on the go. And I think this is going to really, like, make her feel really special because she's getting older now. And, you know, she's starting to pick out her themes of parties. Like, last year she picked out unicorn theme, which I absolutely love because, like, I think unicorns are just, like, so cute and it's so popular, so easy to do. Yeah, so I'm going to get ready to bring her downstairs. I'm just wondering, like, what's taking everyone so long to come. I didn't tell anybody I was running behind and they're still late. So, yeah, I'm just waiting for everyone to arrive. And, is someone knock on the door? We're about to get started.
Surprise!
Whoa! Did you see what that was? Oh, what is it?
Helmet.
Oh, you do what you say.
From my waist.
What do you say?
Thank you.
That's cool, Momsy.
Look what you got.
Whoa. Mama, you not escaped? I didn't know that. I guess your daddy be taking you out tomorrow. That's a cute little set. You want to put them on? Those are some cool skates, Mom.
She's answering her question. She said, why?
Those skates are so cute, Mom. Ooh, you standing on your own? Oh, shucks.
Mom, what's this stuff?
This is for your cake. This is for ice cream. This is for pizza. To wipe your mouth or something. Zaza. For you to drink out of. Y'all did such a good job.
Entire pizza by yourself, okay?
Yeah. Pizza bag for all.
Yep, y'all all come right here.
Ow!
Excuse me. Sorry, Mr.
Wow.
comes to put your stuff on there.
Mm-hmm. Put pizza on the sauce.
What you about to do?
Put pizza on the sauce.
You know you can get more, right?
Okay, that looked like too much sauce, but all right. You eating this. Keep in mind, this is what y'all eating. So make it good.
All right.
Careful. All right, Zaira, Aubrey, what's the next thing you want on your pizza? Do you want any spinach, tomatoes, cheese, mushrooms, pepperonis, cheese, just cheese? Slide the sauce down. Be a nasty little pizza. You don't put no cheese on it.
Y'all can use a lot of crust on y'all's.
Huh?
Here.
Well, somebody taste it. It'd be grandma's.
Like this. Gotta sprinkle the cheese all around. Yeah, get some more and then take it and sprinkle it all around.
More?
Yeah. Just take your thing. Like this, look. Just chop it all over.
Did I have enough sauce or I need?
I think you need more sauce.
Those are mushrooms.
Yes. You like mushrooms? No.
Bitch, I like mushrooms.
You do? You want mushrooms when you do something? You sure?
I like it.
I like mushrooms. I didn't know that. It's so cool. You can put whatever you want on it. You just spread the cheese around. Yes. You can do that with your hand. Just lightly just take it. Spread it around. Oh, well, can you pass the cheese to someone?
Yeah.
I have a complaint here.
I
can
pizza.
Yes, you should. Check
in the cheese here. Put it.
You want more cheese?
I don't know.
She needs more cheese. Look at that.
You guys are so ghetto.
Y'all pizzas look like they came out good.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
How the pizza taste over there, Zaza?
Alright.
I want some of
all these. Ooh, that's pretty. Is that a princess dress?
Mm-hmm.
That's cute. Hold it up, Cam. That's cute. You say OMG. That is so cute. You say thank you? Try that on, girl. Is that a raincoat?
See, a wallet and you got a bag to carry your stuff in.
Oh, moms. That looked like that would be good for the beach, for American Dream.
See, and here's your shirt and the pants go that go with this pajamas.
Aww. That's so cute.
Here's the other bag. This is like a part of the dress. See, your outfit.
Oh, my.
See?
That is too cute.
And
thanks, y'all.
Here's your other jacket.
Ooh! Oh! Try your jacket on, girl.
And
that's so cute.
And here are your slabs for the beef.
That's too cute.
That's too cute.
Ooh! Oh, so I like that.
And here's a face mask too. It's like a mini mouse.
jacket on?
You be fly, Mom T.
And she got her glitter slide.
I see.
You want to try this one?
Let's
see, Mom.
Oh, shucks. Ooh, Momsy. You look so cute. Wrong foot. Thanks, y'all.
Watch
her there.
Hello Kitty party when I
boarded.
I left
the
kids
for. Oh. Let me see, turn around. Oh, that's cute. That look like Hello Kitty, that's not?
It is.
Oh, okay. Oh, you got a Hello Kitty bag. Ooh, Momsy. What you say?
Oh my goodness.
What you say, Ops? You know, you say, I'm sure, I'll tell you, sure. It's a lunch bag?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's right on top for school.
Y'all have no what? No arms.
Oh, my goodness. I know what I need to take the bag and see if they got one with arms.
Oh, you know what? You know what, baby?
I ain't got no juice.
You got no juice.
Woo! Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Aubrey. Happy birthday to you.
How old are you?
How old are you? How old are you? How old are you?
Five.
Yay.
All right. Good job. Make a wish, Mama.
Five. Make five wishes. One for each year.
Make a wish? I guess that's a yes.
Okay. Yeah.
No.
My charger over there?
Not right there.
Actually, no, I'm happy.
Aubrey don't get mad when you call her Eugene no more. She get mad when you call her Casey.
Why would y'all ever call her Aubrey Eugene?
Wait, she said when you call her what?
Stacy.
Stacy?
Stacy.
Stacy?
Yeah.
Stacy.
She's like, my name now, Stacy. Stop calling me.
So I had the birthday first. So my friends just left. So we have paint, pizza, this dude, this dance, took pictures, and we just have fun on the display.
You turn and you had a what kind of party? What kind of party did you have?
Hello Kitty
party?
Yeah.
That's cool.
I should keep this in my room.
You can do whatever you like.
I'll see you in the next video. See you tomorrow.